And so at a time when sport must understand its place in the context of international events, the colours of Ukraine are prominent. Everton clothed as City are in the colours of that country. Everton's problem in that context is not really a problem at all. Football unites, and one cannot help but feel huge, huge emotion. And instead of the Premier League anthem, an expression of international fraternity. He ain't heavy, he's my brother.